There was a touch more class about the goal which won Rochdale the points against Hull City. Gary Jones passed it, Clyde Platt passed it back, and Jones delivered the coup de grace.